Craig Newton on the trumpet there. And very reminiscent.